Sands disappeared back in January while he was hiking. His remains were discovered last week by hikers on Mount Baldy. According to the county coroner there, the manner of death is still under investigation pending further test results. Sands was best known for work in films such as Warlock, Arachnophobia, Leaving Las Vegas, and Room with a View. Sands was 65 years old.